sweet corn and chickpea burgers. They have a bit of flour and some spices, paprika, ground cumin, ground coriander, and some fresh coriander, and just blended and shaped into burgers. That's it, really.